Viewers, I am Dr. Farooq Hussain, homeopathic consultant. Welcome to my homeopathic medicine channel. Viewers, today I shall describe about asthma treated by homeopathic Seagal method or asthma homeopathic medicine, case number 6. Patient version, doctor, I don't mind any length of treatment, but I have suffering. I will take your treatment on condition that it does not cause me any suffering. Patient version 2. Patient's mother said, doctor, I have noticed that since she has become sick, she has been talking lots of interest in talking to others. Patient version 3. Patient is watching action movies and listening to music very loudly. In this case, the suffering caused by the disease or medicines has stimulated the patient's sense of fear. Viewers, on the basis of the patient version 1, mind fear suffering. On the basis patient version 2, mind talking desire to talk someone. On the basis of patient version 3, mind excitement ML. Viewers, if we do repetition, we found here three rubrics, patient's alternated mental state. Number 1, fear suffering of. Number 2, talking desire to talk. Number 3, excitement ML. The general medicine for this rubric is Lilium tigrium. So, Lilium tigrium 30 was given the patients. Viewers, thank you for watching my video. For regular update, please like, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you.